And tonight we have some breaking news from Hamilton Conley. A deadly crash has closed the right three lanes of southbound I-69 in Fishers. Now, information is limited right now, but we know that it involves a car and a semi-truck. A witness just sent us some video showing the damage. NDOT says drivers can expect delays for at least 2 more hours as they work to clear the scene. We have a team heading there right now. We will keep you updated at WTHR.com.